Agonize, scream Jesus straight high.
Amen. Amen.
Every satanic bondage of your life shall be broken. The Bible said there is a name. There are names and there are names.
Amen.
Cancer is a name.
Yeah.
HIV is a name.
Yeah.
Ebola is a name.
Yeah.
Singleness is a name.
Amen.
Poverty is a name. But there is another name. The Bible says that name. The Bible is beautiful. He says, listen, that name is above every name. Why that name is above every name? Because every other name is beneath.
Yeah.
Which is that name crashes.
Amen.
And that name is above
yes.
it.
Hallelujah.
That name of Jesus.
Yes. Yes.
The Bible says when that name is released,
yes.
every knee bows down.
Amen.
Cancer bows down. Poverty bows down. Sickness bows down.
Amen.
We are going to scream that name, guys. Scream it with your energy. That sickness in your body. That curse of your grandparents. This name of Jesus will break it right now.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Amen.
To call that name. 1, 2, 3.
Jesus!
In the world of darkness, all the demons of your family, they just woke up now.
Amen.
I'm ready to scream for the second time.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Jesus!
Jesus. Jesus. Are you ready to scream? This time around, scream until your voice is gone. Don't stop until you feel your body is free. Are you ready?
Amen.
1, 2, 3.
Jesus!
Glory be to God. Let the hands of Jesus. Can I see your guns? Can I see your gun? We're still standing. Sorry to make you stand for longer. I want you to shake your face. Can you show me your gun? Who knows that this is our gun? It's full of bullets.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bros, where's your gun? You got the same gun? Oh. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Say, this is my gun.
This is my gun.
Full of bullets.
Full of bullets.
Of the word of God.
Of the word of God.
You Satan.
This morning,
this nonsense, in my life,
it's over.
I believe in the word of God. This is the power that defeats Satan. From today forward, every promise in this book upon my life shall come to pass. In Jesus' name, I believe in the word.
I eat the word.
I bust the word.
I speak the word.
In Jesus' name, so shall it be.
Hallelujah.
This morning, we still standing to honor the word of God. You're not standing for me. You're standing for the word.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because we honor the word.
Amen.
Welcome in the center of change.
Amen.
Welcome in a ministry where the word of God rules.
Amen.
The ministry where the word of God changes.
Hallelujah.
We don't believe in holy water.
Amen.
Members of Twem, wherever you go, you see the two holy water. Take your Bible. Leave that place.
Hallelujah.
They are cursed. Satan is cursing children of God.
Amen.
You don't need to go to Nigeria. You don't need to go to Soshanguve. God is with you.
Amen.
God is with you.
Hallelujah.
You need the word of God.
Amen.
This nonsense must finish.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Amen.
Tell them, show me the Bible. Show them the Bible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are raising a new generation.
Hallelujah.
Satan, like it or not, we are going to change South Africa.
Amen.
I believe in you. I believe in you.
Amen.
You will change this city.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This nonsense must finish.
Hallelujah.
The children of God are suffering. Guys, Brother Oshin, I went to Nigeria. I was passing in Ilovo, where there is a Nigerian consulate. You know where it is? On Oxford Road. If you pass Sandton City, you're going to Rosebank. You will pass American Embassy on the right.
Yes.
You continue, it's going to change the Rivonia Road, it will become Oxford Road. Guys, before, on your left, there is Nigeria consulate. Guys, you need to see the cars. People are queuing. You ask this one, they say, my water is finished. I need a refill. My people perish.
Hey.
Lack of knowledge.
Hey.
If only you knew the power of the word. My Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We went some on Monday to pray with my wife to visit a brother. There's a couple, a group of prayer warrior. They call themselves prayer warrior.
Yeah.
After they pray, they cast out demons on the lady. The pastor say, okay, you open his pocket. He take a small box. He opened the box. There were two small bottles of spray. He say, okay, guys, come chew. People open the mouth. They say, chew. I mean, you eating demons. The lady they pray for before they use the water. On the way out, they want to see the pastor. Do you have some water? The pastor told him, this is the last one I have left. People perish.
Hey.
You have a job, guys.
Yes.
Amen.
Kindly, you have a job.
Yeah.
Rose, you have a job. She's Princess, you have a job.
Amen.
Rauchi, you have a job.
Yeah.
Pastor Kate, you have a job. Elder Eddie, you have a job. Brother Michelle, you have a job. To our members, you have a job.
Amen.
And people are deceived.
Hallelujah.
People are deceived. Let's open our bullet.